peripherals, you might find it. Here it goes.
I'm sure that won't happen again. Luckily. This next song is a prayer. It's a prayer for all the brave mothers and fathers, the sisters and brothers that lay down their lives for us in the army.
She brought you something bad. So, yeah.
our first time in Mumbai, by the way. And we are falling in love with this city. I mean, barely 2 days, but we're still falling in love with this city. And you know what I heard? I heard like rumors that every single person in Mumbai knows how to sing.
Yeah!
And I was like, nah, that's not possible, that's not possible. And I wanted to prove you wrong. Like, Mumbai, are you ready?
Yeah!
I heard people say every single person can sing. But I doubt it, so I'm gonna prove you wrong. Like, let's do this old school. Repeat after me. I'll give the stage to the guitarist. Oh, as individuals, I believe that we all have things that we love and things that we hate. Like things that we love, for example, our family, our friends, girlfriends, boyfriends, and things that we hate, for example, our family, our friends, boyfriends, girlfriends. Now, what I'm trying to say is, there are things that you love and hate equally at the same time. And one of those things is when someone you like plays hard to get, you know? Like, you're talking to them and like, they're like, no, I don't drink, no, don't buy me that drink and all that. That's what they do, they play hard to get. It's really pissing off when people do that. But on the other hand, you don't like it when things come too easy for you. You have to fight for it. Like, there has to be a little masala in the chase, you know? Like, this spice. You have to fight for it. So this song is all about someone playing hard to get. This song is called After the After Party.
You wanna play, I'll stay. two more songs.